every corrupt force in American life that betrayed you and hurt you is supporting Joe Biden. The failed establishment that started the disastrous foreign wars, they support Biden. The career politicians that offshored your industries and decimated your auto plants, and you suffered for many, many years. I'm telling you, that's why I'm here, I think, primarily. That was the first thing, trade. I said, how could they do that? They supported Biden. The open borders lobbyists that killed our fellow citizens with illegal drugs and gangs and crime that poured into our country, they support Biden. They still do. The anti-American radicals defaming our noble history, heritage, and heroes, they support Biden. They support him. They support Sleepy Joe. And you know, I signed a law that you take down any of our statues, any of our monuments, you go to jail for 10 years. It's amazing the way it seemed to have stopped, isn't it? It's really amazing. Somebody said, oh, it just stopped. No, it didn't just stop. I took an old law and reactivated it, because a new law, you go into this with this bunch, with Nancy Pelosi and crying Chuck Schumer, you know what they'll do? They'll give you a medal if you rip down the statues. Antifa and the rioters, looters, Marxists, and left-wing extremists, they all support Joe Biden.